India ruled 2021 with the birth of 44 unicorns with a total valuation of over $89 billion. Just a week into the new year, we already have two Indian companies entering the Unicorn Club. The latest entrant is leading AI and advanced analytics company Fractal Analytics. Founded in 2000, the Mumbai and New York-based Fractal Analytics raised $360 million from a private equity firm, TPG Capital Asia. Fractal provides artificial intelligence and analytics services to several Fortune 100 companies, including Google and Wells Fargo. Fractal has been in the domain for over 20 years and employs about 3,500 individuals.
I think this is an important milestone, I think the road has been very clear, which is to build Fractal for the really long term, to build it to a very client-centric, people-oriented organization that's focused on the very long term. I believe that AI is a huge, huge space. We are just getting to the end of the first chapter of AI. Everything in the world will be infused with AI. All products will be infused with AI. All decisions we make will be augmented with the analytics or the algorithms that AI builds. And eventually a bunch of decisions will get automated and will free up human time to do bigger and better things. So there's a lot to play for.
After raising $360 million, Fractal Analytics is now looking forward to building several new AI products and tools and investing about 15 to 20% of the revenues in those areas.
We also found that to serve our clients better, to really truly serve our clients, we have to have a portfolio of capabilities. And given how fast the portfolio of capabilities expanding in the AI world, we've also been acquisitive. We've been finding, okay, here's a spot that we think we cannot play today or we are not good enough. So let me find a really capable company and a bunch of really capable entrepreneurs and see if we can marry our vision with theirs.
The co-founder also believes that India has a great potential and will provide the talent for the AI revolution, which is set to take over the world. Fractal has developed a program called Imagineer, through which they are educating people across the country on AI. There are many other programs, such as creating a crossover for the engineers in IT sector to make a smooth transition to data science and AI roles. Fractal has also been paving the way for ideas to become a reality.
We have a program called Ideas to Business. So anyone, I mean, there's so many of smart people at Fractal, 3,500 smart people at Fractal, who are always brimming with ideas. We also work with clients and they provide some of the toughest challenges to work on. So it generates, it's a really interesting place to generate new ideas. So once we have new ideas, we can either let them, let them be developed by other people, or we could put our own research dollars to create and bring those ideas to life. So the Ideas to Business program is essentially to find entrepreneurs with good ideas internally and see if we can give wings to their aspirations, if we can provide some time and space initially, and then time, space, and money later on.
India remains the top outsourcing destination for analytics, with companies including Fractal commanding up to 40% market share. In the coming months, we can see many more companies making a mark. As for Fractal, the end game is to explore an initial public offering in the coming months.